Hello friends, today in this video we shall discuss what is transfer in relation to capital asset as per Income Tax Act. It has been provided in Clause 47 of Section 2 of Income Tax Act. So let's see, transfer in relation to capital asset includes sale, transfer include exchange, transfer includes relinquishment of the asset, transfer includes the extinguishment of any right therein. Therein means in the capital asset, extinguishment of any rights. Transfer includes the compulsory acquisition thereof under any law. Transfer includes in case where asset is converted by the owner thereof into or asset is treated by him as stock in trade of a business carried on by him, such conversion or treatment. So transfer include such conversion or treatment. Such conversion or treatment where asset is converted by the owner as stock in trade or treated by the owner as stock in trade. Transfer includes the maturity or redemption of zero coupon bond. Transfer includes maturity or redemption of zero coupon bond. Transfer includes any transaction involving the allowing of possession of immovable property to be taken or retained in part performance of a contract of the nature referred to in Section 53A of Transfer of Property Act 1882. So transfer includes any transaction involving the allowing of possession of immovable property to be taken or retained in part performance of a contract of a nature referred to in Section 53A of Transfer of Property Act 1882. Again, transfer includes any transaction whether by way of becoming a member of or acquiring share in cooperative society, company or other association of persons, whether or by way of any agreement or by way of arrangement or in any other manner whatsoever. So transfer includes any transaction which has the effect of transferring, which has the effect of enabling the enjoyment of any immovable property, which has the effect of transferring or enabling the enjoyment of any immovable property. So these things are included in the definition of transfer. Let's see the explanations. Explanation 1, it explains immovable property. Immovable property shall have the same meaning as in clause D of section 269 UA, and clause explanation 2 states about transfer. Transfer include and shall be deemed to have always included the disposing or parting with an asset or interest therein, or creating any interest in any asset in any manner whatsoever, directly or indirectly, absolutely or conditionally, voluntarily or involuntarily, by way of agreement, whether entered into in India or outside India, or otherwise, notwithstanding that such transfer of right has been characterized as being effected or depend upon or flowing from the transfer of share or share of a company registered or incorporated outside India. So this is also included, this transfer also included in the definition of transfer. So that's all about this video. Thank you for watching.